Hey, it's Haley for What's Trending, and...
Nice, Haley.
Nice, Ron.
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to sneeze.
So this video that's getting a ton of attention on Reddit today is actually a Vine posted by Wallum Cray, whose real name is Callum, and he posted it with the caption, relationship goals. Callum has a handful of other very charming vines. I like this one about eating babies.
Callum, what are you doing?
Eating chicken.
That's not chicken, that's a baby.
So it is.
But this was actually just something he lifted from a YouTube video that was originally posted by America's Funniest Home Videos. So, right now you're watching a YouTube video that's commentary on a vine that was taken from a YouTube video that was originally part of a TV show about people's home movies. The original video has 12,000 views and Callum's Vine has over 10 million. So I guess Vine killed the YouTube star. Let's go to some comments. Bajarkdudu says, get your shit together, Ron. Great advice. Blair Smith says, whoa, I think I know these people. Blair, everyone thinks they know these people. That's the whole point. That's why it's funny. Like, everywhere in this country, there are pockets of, like, middle-aged couples who are so sick of each other, but, like, they still love each other, but, like, only kind of, you know? And the one and only Abber says, this would make a good Vine. So what do you guys think? Did Ron ruin this moment? Which is more beautiful, a group of deer sitting outside your house or getting to be a viral star on Vine for 5 minutes? Let us know in the comments below, give us a thumbs up, subscribe for more What's Trending, and hey, check out this video of a bunch of cute dogs because you're already watching this one, so.